I left that night assured of who the creature's subject would be. Archie Walker, or Archibald as his uptight friends called him. I met with Archie at his house the next night. Getting an appointment with Archie wasn't hard, simply because he always needed someone to listen to his metaphysical meanderings. These days, Archie was in what he termed a downswing, meaning his fluffy paintings weren't the buzz of conversation in his circle of the intellectual elite. After two torturous hours of his diatribe on Pfeiffer's failed attempts to capture light and form, and Ross's shortcomings of natural composition, I had almost given up on my dinner date with the creature. But at the last moment, I thought of a way to remove this buffoon from his insipid pseudo-artistic preoccupations. A few well-placed compliments and a half a bottle of scotch set the trap. Archie was now more than willing to come see some new sculpture techniques that I told him would make us both a lot of money. I knew money would suffice as motivation. This time, Archie won't have the last word.